The army is pursuing the attackers from the ADF, who also abducted six people during the raid on a school late on Friday before fleeing back towards the Democratic Republic of Congo. Officials and witnesses say guns and knives were used in the grisly late-night assault and dormitories set ablaze at Lhubiriha Secondary School in Mpondwe. Police and army officials have blamed the ADF, one of the deadliest militias over the border in DR Congo's Triveton East, which the Islamic State group has called its local offshoot.
Lhubiriha Secondary School, where the suspected rebels could be ADF, attacked the school and they murdered on spot by killing 22 students in this from this school, and then threw a bomb in a hostel that also killed 17 students. Now the total at the school is going up to 39, and within the community, as they were going back, they also murdered two people, a female and a male. This is bringing up the number to 41.
Many of the deceased were burned beyond recognition, while other students are still unaccounted for. Uganda People's Defense Forces spokesperson Felix Kulaiges confirmed the six kidnapped were taken towards Virunga National Park, a vast expanse across the border. Police have not released details about the victims' ages or how many were students.
Right now we are here trying to put together the dead bodies that are burnt beyond recognition in the hostel, so that they can be partitioned and numbered to enable them to follow up their DNA as the parents come to claim their students who have been here.
It's the deadliest attack in Uganda since twin bombings in Kampala in 2010 killed 76 in a strike claimed by the Somalia-based Al-Shabaab group. Police and military units were alerted to a big attack at the school around 11 p.m. on Friday evening. The school is less than 2 kilometers from the border of the DR Congo, where ADF is primarily active and has been accused of killing thousands of civilians since the 1990s.
Actual number of those who have died is not yet established, adding on what I have mentioned, because we don't know where others are. Only six were injured and are admitted in the hospital, and four survived are here. So out of the total number that was in the school, in the dormitories, others are not yet seen, and we are yet to identify and establish their whereabouts.
The rebels fled towards Virunga on the border with Uganda and Rwanda, a globally renowned sanctuary for rare species including mountain gorillas. Militia, of which dozens are active in the mineral-rich eastern DRC, also use the park as a hideout. Originally made up of mainly Muslim Ugandan rebels, ADF gained a foothold in eastern DRC in the 1990s. Since 2019, some ADF attacks in eastern Congo have been claimed by the Islamic State group, which calls the fighters the Islamic State Central African province. ADF strikes in Uganda are less common, and Friday's sent shockwaves through the country.